If John Brown's raid had not taken place, the 1860 election would likely have been a standard two-party contest between anti-slavery Republicans and pro-slavery Democrats. The Democrats would probably have emerged victorious, given that Lincoln received only 40% of the popular vote, around 1 million votes fewer than his three opponents.